On the 16th of June 2024, a man with an axe was shot by German police in Hamburg. The incident took place at approximately 12:30 local time. An initial police statement said that a man threatened police officers with a pickaxe and an incendiary device. Police say they shot and seriously injured the man, who is receiving medical attention. The man has not been identified by the police, and the authorities have not commented on what motivations they believe were behind the incident.
Dus voor alle mensen die bij het station staan, gaat u alstublieft rechts de straat achter je ingaan. Tegenover het incident waar je alle bussen ziet met blauwe lampen. Ga alstublieft die straat in, daar is het vaak. Ja,